This video demonstrates how to embed a VoiceThread in Blackboard. When you have the VoiceThread open that you'd like to embed, click on the gear icon at the top that says Menu and select Embed. You'll see a box at the bottom titled Embed Code. That's the code that you want to copy to your computer's clipboard. To do so, just click anywhere inside that box and you'll see that the code is automatically copied to your clipboard. So you're done here. You can click Done and go to Blackboard. Where you embed your VoiceThread is a very personal decision, and it very much comes down to the way you have your course design put together. I'm going to click on Learning Units and open up one of my learning units, and I would include my VoiceThread within my activities folder in a particular unit. So I'm going to open that folder and I'm going to add it after this first activity. To do that, I will mouse over Build Content, and under Create I'm going to select Item. Give it a title, a due date, how much it's worth. I would include instructions here, which I'm not going to take the time to do right now. And then this is the critical part. In the toolbar, you want to click on the toggle HTML source code icon. I'm going to click there. The screen will change to source code view, and what you want to do now is paste that code from your clipboard. On a PC, paste is Control V, and on a Mac, paste is Command V. So there's the code. I'm going to click Submit, and you'll see that the VoiceThread has been embedded.